avalanches above. Business continues below, 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 below.
Is Dexter ill today?
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishborne. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board has decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
Psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lay down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Granny Kazoo, let's have a tune. Now when I count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheet.
And he also made false teeth.
Tell you the story about
cowboys
and bitches
and the Indians
and what frontier psychiatrist.
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world, a world of 20,000 girls
and rectangles.
Doing up optometrists.
A man with a golden eyeball.
And having no body.
Or juice on your chin.
And I promised my girlfriend I'd
the violin.
False teeth.
Frontier psychiatrist.
Can you think of anything that talks other than a person?
What?